All right, Shalom. Before back again with the Lord with an edifying video. The Spirit Pipe Yah by Shimiyah Shai. Before I begin, I want to give all praises and the glory to the Heavenly Father and to His only begotten Son, Yahweh Bahashim, Yahweh Shai. And they stepped up unto the apostle, others a great millstone, still go to the Hobbes and Bowers, the picture chip according to the Bible. In peace, blessing, and safety and mercy to your argument that pushes to the four corners of the earth. The righteousness, boldness, and sincerity. Do the Spirit Pipe Yah by Shimiyah Shai. I want to make a quick lesson on Romans 11:1. I say then, this is Paul speaking, I say then, have the Most High cast away his people? So right. So are the Israelites done away with, man? Because you got some doctrines out there to say that the Israelites are done away with, man. You know? And there's another doctrine that Paul was an Edomite. So let's see if Paul was an Edomite. It says, I say then, have the Most High cast away his people? His people is the Israelites, man. You know? Let me see if I can get the priest. What was it? Exodus. Let me see. Where's it at? Well, I'm typing it in right quick. I can bear with me for a moment. Okay, come on. This is the book of Exodus, chapter 4, verse 22. Thou shalt say unto Pharaoh, thus saith the Lord Yahweh, Israel is my son, even my firstborn. So that proves that it's talking about the Israelites, man. You know, Israelites are not done away with, man. Israel's firstborn of Yah by Shimei Shai, man. Israel is that if a son's a firstborn, he gets to reign the throne, man. You know, if you break down Israel, it means he is Yasha Allah. He is the prince of the power. He is the son of the Most High. So it's talking about the Israelites, man. There's many scriptures that talks about the Israelites being the Most High's chosen people, man. But right now, I'm going to go stick with the simple, man. So this is Paul speaking. This is Romans chapter 11, verse 1. I say then, have the Most High cast away his people? The Most High forbid. See, the Most High forbid, man. Yah by Shimei Shai did not cast away his people, man. Who you ignorantly call God did not cast away the Israelites, man. The Israelites are not done away with, man. For I'm also an Israelite. See, now, to you idiots out there that says Paul is an Edomite, What about this scripture, man? It says that for I'm also an Israelite of the seed of Abraham of the tribe of Benjamin. So Paul is a Benjamite, man. You know, he said, for also I am an Israelite, man. You know, Paul was an Israelite. Paul was not an Edomite, man. Because you got doctrines out there. You got people that said Paul was an Edomite or Paul wasn't a Hebrew Israelite. This scripture right here proves that Paul was an Israelite, Hebrew Israelite for the tribe of Benjamin, man. You know, you stupid idiots, you know, and it's also proven that the Israelites are not done away with, man. The Israelites are not done away with, you know. So if that, Lord willing, this video was edifying, I just want to make a quick short lesson through the Spirit by Yah by Shimei Shai. I want to give all praises, honor, and glory to the Heavenly Father and to His only begotten Son, Yahweh Bahashim, Yahweh Shai. Next up, the Ba'anti, the Apostle, Elders, the Great Millstone, still go to the Hobbes and Byways, and preach the truth according to the Bible, and peace and blessing and safety and mercy to your argument that they're pushing to the four corners of the earth, with righteousness, boldness, and sincerity. With that, Shalom.